The militia have captured Stag's airship and set up a watchtower with sentry guns. Looks like it's controlled from that central command point. I need to take it out. That soldier is equipped with a device that can track my detective mode systems. If I use it for too long, he'll be able to pinpoint my location and alert the others.
Can you imagine Stag's face when we harpooned him? Yeah, I bet he thought he was safe up in that airship. Who flies around in an airship for crying out loud? It wasn't exactly a tricky shot. What's he even doing in Gotham anyway? He knew what was going down. Everyone in the city knew. He probably saw some profit in sticking around. Just another stinking rich parasite.
I'm out of ammo.
This thing actually works. I'm trying to lock onto a signal.
Okay, I've taken out the militia. Now to disable the tower.
I'm at the airships. What did you find?
Well, the ship's original schematics reveal a service hatch that should be accessible from the top of the aircraft. It would seem Mr. Stag is rather protective of his research. I expect the security to be high.
Thanks, Alfred. Lucius, how's the remote hacking device coming along? I think I'm about to need it.
Maybe you should add clairvoyance to that job description, Mr. Wayne. I'm uploading the latest decryption software to the device in the vault at Wayne International Plaza. You can collect it from there.
There's a service hatch on top of the airship. I can use the remote hacking device to get in.
Knight gave me a second chance. I'm not gonna fail him.
The hatch is locked from inside. If I can locate the control panel, I'll be able to bypass security using the remote hacking device.
What will young Barbara reveal about your fears, I wonder? What secrets can I coax from her terror-stricken mind?
I can see why you like it up here, Bats. Gives you time to ponder the really big questions, like, is Oracle dead? Is it all my fault? Who's going to die next? Now let's get down there and find out.
I need to get closer.
And the targeting of up to three hostiles. Three? No, we just needed to target Batman. Correct. The other two are just a bonus. Now watch and learn. Hey, what are you doing? Just giving you a little demonstration.
I should target the soldier controlling the drone.
So almost perfect. Take a look. The light is white.
I need to get closer.
Just identified you as a friendly. In this mode, you're safe. Just remember, when the light is red, you become a target. What are we supposed to do then? Then you stay out of its way. The onboard CPU creates a unique and unhackable network. This device is the only thing that can pass control information back. And aren't you the weak link? There is nothing.
I need to get closer.
Diagnostics check. All clear. I'm surprised there's not more turbulence up here. I wouldn't even know how to go about stabilizing.
The soldiers are using an unmanned drone. If I can download the security codes from the soldiers... I've got the codes. Now I can turn that drone against them. It's locked electronically. If I can find the control panel, I should be able to override it with the remote hacking device.
Sure looks inviting, doesn't it?
I see you have found your way in, sir. Any sign of Mr. Stagg?
Not yet.
But the Arkham Knight and Scarecrow's forces have moved through this place, killing everyone.
They must be there for a reason, sir. What are they planning?
Barbara's the priority. When she's safe, I'll deal with them.
But, sir, you have the chance to end this now. Capture Scarecrow, and you can save the whole city. It's what Miss Gordon would want.
I'm not losing anyone else, Alfred.
Who might find a place for his or herself within our organization. Or perhaps you're an investor we believe to be blessed with the clarity of vision necessary to see the impact our many innovations could have. On board these very ships, for instance, you'll see proof of our airborne inoculation and treatment program. Technology that allows us to deliver vast quantities of medicine to hundreds of thousands of patients at the push of a button. So please, enjoy your visit. All I request is that you stay with us. Guests who leave their group will be detained until we land. Thank you. Welcome. My name is Simon Stagg, CEO.
I should now have full rotational control of the airship stability system. However, the hacking device will only work within a certain range of any control terminal.
sergeant could see me now, I'd dishonorably discharge a whole damn clip in his face.